The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentions, "Laysa shay'un akrama 'ala Allahi min ad-du'a." There is nothing more honored in the sight of Allah than du'a. Why? This is because du'a, supplication, is an expression of one's inability, feebleness and need, and is a confession of the independence, the might, the power and strength of Allah the Almighty. May Allah the Almighty give us the ability to make as much dua as possible.